There was a certain clown in Eric Munro. He was big and tall, his shakes a gleaming gloom. Most humans looked at him with precious and with cheer, but you hate him because he was such a feeling fear. He made fun guys like Tear, he'll put quality content. But he was an unofficial leader, paid great with desire. Dr. Fresh had one greatest YouTuber, there was a backpack that really was born. Dr. Fresh loved her to his camcorder. It was a shame how he carried on.